Hey family, greetings. This is Pastor Ren with Kingdom Builders, and what an honor it is to be able to come into your homes, on your jobs, wherever you may be, just to share with you this Kingdom update. We're getting ready this Sunday. This Sunday, all over America, they're getting ready to celebrate Halloween. But we're doing something a little bit different. Our youth are in charge. That's right, our youth, our teens. Come on, there's the flyer there. Kingdom Builders, our Kingdom Kids and One Way Team Ministry is presenting what we call a new way of worship. Never ending worship with all youth. That's right. Never ending worship with all youth. I want you to do me a favor. Make sure you get here and help us celebrate on this Sunday, October the 31st at 9 o'clock a.m. They're going to be singing. They're going to be dancing. Did I tell you? They will be bringing the word. That's right. We're going to sit back and feast off of our young people all day long. I'm looking forward to it, spending some time with them and then possibly eating some candy later on afterwards. But this Sunday, our new way of worship will take place. And I want you to be my special guest at 9 o'clock a.m. I look forward to seeing you this Sunday morning, October the 31st at 9 a.m. And until next time, get your youth teams together. And let's build the kingdom. One youth, one teen at a time. Let's build.